Hi everyone. Oh, this stuff tastes horrible. Okay, so obviously you can tell from the title and from the way I look that this is a zombie video, tutorial. I had gotten requested to do a zombie look, but it was a very odd request because I got a message from not a young girl, a young woman. She was about 20-ish, I think. That's what she looks like, at least in her picture. But to do a sexy zombie look. Because her and her boyfriend are going to a Halloween party together as like a couple set, but they're gonna be zombies, and she was like, "I don't really want to be an ugly zombie," and I can understand that, but it's kind of difficult to do a hot zombie. So what I did is I just did a zombie look, but I kept my eye makeup on for the day, so I do have, I have eyebrows and stuff like that. You could tone it down. Like I had blood in my mouth, and you'll see that at the end of the video. And like you could take all of that out if you wanted, basically. But because I did all of this and because I am working with liquid latex, this video is very long. So basically what I did was I took the video and it's gonna be a speed tutorial, so basically everything's just fast forwarded. So I don't really talk too much in it. Actually, I really don't talk in it at all. You just see me doing the makeup. And so that's pretty much how it goes. It's not a tutorial because it would have taken way, way, way too, even like with my partnership and my extended video time, it would have been ridiculous. I wouldn't have wanted you guys to sit through a video that long. So, I really hope you guys enjoy it. Another person who requested a zombie look was my boyfriend. So, here you go, babe. I'm just like, he's gonna see this, and I wonder if he's gonna call me or if he'll text me or something if he watches this. It's gonna be interesting. So, I hope you guys enjoy this. I hope it helps, and I hope you have a very nice Halloween. Bye, guys. Okay, so before we begin, just a quick tip. When you're using liquid latex, you can use a blow dryer to help dry it, but you're gonna wanna use it on cool and not the heat. You're gonna wanna use it on your cool setting. So just a quick tip. Something else that might help.